sensory impulses by paralyzing or scrambling these sensory signals. Patterns in the brain become flamboyant, twisted, unreal. Sometimes the user thinks he can smell or taste the sound of you.